Welcome YouTube and Twitch community. Thank you for all the support. I'm exploring the unknown when it comes to music. So this is my second reaction by Sabrina Carpenter. The name is Sumi. The name of the song is called Sumi. So I'm gonna keep an open mind and let's check it out.
That there's no second chance. So baby, I heard you've been hoping you could change the past. You missed the longer night. You missed the long goodbyes. You missed the longer night.
Oh, I'm good with faces. Isn't she from Ray Donovan? Or am I mistaken?
Well, did you ever think that it was hard for me? Do I get off like nothing happened until I'm late? I got you feeling like, I got you feeling right. I got you feeling like.
I mean, I'm assuming we all been there at some point, you know what I'm saying? You break up with somebody, and you know what I mean? You already see they not doing better than you and all that, and clearly she's feeling herself. She was having a hard time with the breakup. Her friends got in a better mood, you know what I mean? And she done got on her grind, you know what I mean? Clothes right, hair right, so. Gotta bounce back. Always gotta bounce back.
See me on when you've been off his head. But I'm not gonna do myself because you do yourself. I know it's hard to see what you don't want to see. I know it's hard to see. That's my shape. I made the shadow. That's my name. Don't wear it out though. Feeling myself can be illegal. Illegal. So sue me for looking so pretty tonight.
Clearly, this video is inspired by what's that movie, Legally Blonde or some shit like that. I forgot the name. It wasn't my type of movie, but I see where she's going with it. It's interesting, and so far the song, I mean, it doesn't matter, all walks of life, you can relate to breakup stuff, you know what I mean? Or you break up with somebody, you're trying to bounce back, you know what I mean? All that type of stuff, anybody can relate to relationship stuff, don't matter where you at. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, please help your boy out and let me know what movie this is from. Or where, what movie she's... You know what I'm trying to say. Alright, so, let's get on with it. Video was interesting. Like I said, music, you can... Like I said, you can relate to that shit. Anybody can. You know, sometimes breakups is not always easy. But, like I said, you have to bounce back at some point. You know what I mean? It might take a couple days, weeks, months, sometimes years. But... when you make a bounce back, it's got to be a strong one. You know what I'm saying? You can't come from a breakup and be out there in the world and be looking shitty. You know what I'm saying? You got to put it on. You got to make sure you keep your hair. That's always a good feeling. When you break up with somebody, you run into them and you actually got all your good clothes on and your jewelry. And you know what I mean? That's amazing. But I do have to say she is extremely talented. She has a good voice. Nice clean voice. It's not like super strong, but it's not weak. It's got a nice tone to it. And like I said, I enjoyed the video. And it's funny how it doesn't matter where you're from, you know what I'm saying, that you can relate to almost anybody out here in the world. You know what I mean? I can talk to an old person, a kid, black, white, man, woman. It doesn't even matter. We all have something in common. We all have something we can relate to in some way. You know what I mean? So as far as her music being completely different than something I listen to, it's 100% something that I can relate to at the same time. So that's cool. So ladies and gentlemen, like, comment, subscribe. Social media links down in the description below. And peace out. Cheese.